Can't open that up. It's a mechanical door. We are heading back, I guess. What else is there to do? I think we got cat. Had enough. down. You got it.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
Hey, we are running.
Get out of here.
Okay, we gotta go to the mine. Shack in the mine.
This way's no good.
Okay, there's a little bit of room here to get around. Okay, I'm pinned in here. It's either make a break and run, or fight it out, and I might flashbang it out here, guys. Went to change weapon and accidentally shot it. So it gave away our position. Not how I wanted it to go. Okay. They didn't seem to mind running. I missed a couple barrels, but I bet if we come back, they won't be there. There's a lot of guys, too. I was ready to just, like, shoot a explosive and get out, but I'll take it. That's how you do that.
What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me! Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a
shame. It's
Chris
Redfield, everybody.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business? Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a sail.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah.
Okay, that was weird.
What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Okay. Drain all. Okay. Gotta keep going, man. All right, moving up. So we got to go up here. We do like a double back. Because it looks like there's two ways we can go. Oh, never mind. Just the one way. I thought it was two.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Ah!
To hunger. Used to be alive. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. leave this to me. Please come again.
All right, we got a bunch of stuff here. Bunch of goodies.
Naturally. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, I'm hoping that we get more fish because I would like to increase the health.
Seriously? Looking to fish food.
Big old fishy.
Thank you.
We know what we're doing.
Fish food. Stinks. Son of a bitch. Thank you.
I'm scared.
Caught myself a big one.
Get the hell out of there. Zip, zip.
Okay.
Let's go open the gate and get the hell out of here. Wait a minute. Got it.
Got it.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I'm just selling stuff while something is chasing us.
To think I would buy such things.
Don't buy
this
me.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
I think he's gone. If not, I might have to use the grenade launcher. I think I got heals on me. I don't have a heal on me, so I'm gonna do one up. Okay. I'm aground. Looks like we are fighting.
Thank you.
one!
Oh. Okay. I know what we're doing. You gotta get inside of its acid rain. And the grenade launcher was working. So, question is, should I make another batch? Gonna do up another batch. You know what? I'm gonna go. Gonna lay a bunch of mines down and see what happens here. Doesn't like the mines. Got enough for a couple heals, so I got a couple heals. Gonna lay down another mine right here.
dodge this.
Thought that had him, dude. I had a few more mines I could have laid down, but that was not enough. Okay, 5 mines. Can I go 6? 6 mines. We're gonna mine it up. I won't need my knife, so I'm gonna dump the knife for now.
Get caught in that.
That's how you do it.
In death as he was in
grenade
life.
Launcher.
Disgusting.
Saved us. Time to get my knife back out. You know what? I might put away the grenade launcher and bring out the snipey. Okay, I'm just double checking if there's anything I missed. Doesn't look like it. Except a couple mines. That was not bad. It took a little bit to get used to.
The exit's up ahead.
But that was not bad. Most of the game's been pretty easy after that village attack. At the starting, it's been pretty easy. Alan Wake. No. Sixth wing.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Nothing really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Okay.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Just double check what's down here. Okay. That was it. Okay. this might be the way out. Just seeing if there's anything. We missed. Okay. I don't think so. I think we're good. There's a treasure somewhere around here, but I don't really know. I don't know. Can always come back for it. Yeah, the only weapon we haven't unlocked is the Magnum. That's it. Unless there's a rocket launcher. Hidden. I don't know. It's well hidden. Let's take the ride down though. Let's get out of here. Ethan. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty powerful though. Got my guy tweaked. I'm not dying as much.
Yeah.
Okay. Thought I got a double snipe there at one point, but I guess not. Thought I had both the bird and that dude on the post. Seems like if you snipe those guys that are up top, they don't yell for other people, and then... Oh. Shit. That's it, this guy's getting shotted. Flashbangs, okay. Sure. Okay, I gotta go this way. Missed it. Got my shoddy back. Okay. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Magnum revolver. Red Dead Redemption time. I'm gonna save it. Not gonna use it. This is gonna be bad. I might have to magnum that ass. The path is right there, though. Okay, we're heading back. Okay. Actually, I want to go back and get those chickens, if I can. It is this way. There's a bunch of signs. This way, Papa. What the hell? All right, let's gut some chickens here. That. I'm just trying to look to see what else is left here. Okay, we can go up here. All right. Yeah, there's not too many spots left to check out in the map. We almost got it all done.
I've gotten some new stock.
Okay, he has extra. He's got ammo and stuff again. which I might buy up.
Hard times, Ethan.
I'm gonna pump that revolver up, maybe.
One moment, please.
Boom.
Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
Okay, so we're going over here. Cranking it up. Let's go. Yeah, but I've been enjoying Resident Evil Village so far. It's been awesome. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying it as much as I am. If you guys are just chilling and watching, it's been pretty epic. Kind of want to see where this goes. Oh, it's a ladder. Okay. Something's down here.
Thank you.
right. Alright. It was a little tricky, but we figured it out. Okay. Some goodies. Money. How do we get into this one, though? Do I gotta, like, grenade launcher this, maybe? What if I just... I'll try a grenade launcher shot. Now... Maybe you gotta... I think you maybe have to light this guy on fire and lead him in there. Yep, medium rare. Come on. Nice. Not bad, pretty easy puzzle. Okay. At least we got some goodies out of that. That's not bad. Kind of looking around here. There's fish. Nice. I don't know where I am, but it's some kind of secret cave. All right, moving in. Antique coin. Fungal colony is spreading out. Some of that was in, I think, you know, Resident Evil 7, there was some throwback to that. I think that's it. It's grenade launcher time. Like Blair Witch. Okay, we are getting the hell out of here. Get back to the merchant, I can sell a bunch of crap off.
Seeking something in particular.
Okay. So we can do... I didn't get that much fish, did I? Greatly decreases that. I could do that. It's either that or I wait a little bit longer for the permanent perks,
and we'll do them for a small fee.
Which I could wait.
No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Okay, I'm gonna upgrade Shoddy.
This is all an investment. Good day then.
Shoddy's gonna be beast mode. Okay. We need one more to go. Pendant's treasure. see here. Only a few treasures left. I don't know what to leave there because I don't have any, yeah, I don't know. We'll keep going then. So it looks like I have to go over here and then this unlocks. Because everything else is done. Okay. Let's go. I am ready. I will take the meat. Broken slab. I think that's for that treasure over here. I gotta put the slab back on that. That's what that is, maybe? I don't know. I'm just kind of guessing. Yeah, I'll make a save up here, too. Now, with that meat, I still need fish, though. Still need fish. Let's go. This is gonna be all new. Keeping it all locked up on me, man. Give me some fish. Give me some fish. Oh. What is that? We're gonna hit him hard. That just pissed him off. That really pissed him off. Okay. That works. Giant crystal axe unlocked. Okay, I'm putting away the magnum. Do not need it, but I'm badly hurt. I'm badly hurt, guys. Alright. I didn't even use that much ammo on him. I'm just gonna go pick through everything now, and then we should be good. Gunpowder, that. I need a herb. I think that was everything. Yeah, that wasn't bad. That was actually pretty straightforward. Okay. Ooh, raw meat. Merchant's always pigging out, I think. Okay. That's it? Okay. I gotta run the hell out of here. Okay, I gotta, don't know if I gotta mine. Okay, gotta heal, I gotta mine. Alright. Mine is pretty damn good. Okay. Let's go back and sell some crap and save. I can increase my health. What else here? Slightly permanent, like a big increase if I save up one more fish. I just need a juicy game. And then I got it. Let's see if I can do, I'll try doing this one here. Slightly increase health.
Ah, thank you. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Okay.
Finished. I'd love Herb for you fish. To enjoy as well. To okay. think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients. Seeking something in particular? Your coin. Pay me no mind.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Gonna load up again, maybe.
Delighted to. This is all an investment. Till next we meet.
Okay. We are like fully tweaked out.